They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there. Now be quick about it. The splicers are... it someone new?
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug.
Weak! You're a weak chopper.
It's the old fish I love telling it with no big daddy.
Yellow! Always have been!
You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
I can control myself!
Yeah!
sent to you. The KGB wolf with a CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscles.